Our Act Two opening songs are from the musical In the Heights, which is based on Hispanic life in Washington Heights, New York City. In 96,000, Usnavi, working from his magazine stand, has just sold a lottery ticket worth $96,000, and his friends imagine what their life would be like with that winning ticket. Paciencia y Fe is Spanish for patience and faith. Sophie Garcia plays Abuela, the matriarch of Washington Heights, as she recollects her journey from the streets of Cuba to New York City. The story centers on a relationship between a younger abuela and her mother, and a happy ending for a strong woman who is waiting for the American dream to come her way.
$96,000.
Damn.
$96,000.
Holla.
$96,000.
Yo, somebody won.
$96,000. Yo. If I won the lotto tomorrow, well I know I wouldn't bother going on no spending spree. I'll pick a business school and pay the entrance fee. Then maybe if you're lucky, you'll stay friends with me. I'll be a businessman, richer than Nina's daddy. Donald Trump and I in the links, and he's my caddy. My money's making money, I'm going from pole to moto. Keep the bling, I want the brass ring like Frodo.
Oh no, here goes Mr. Ragged OCO. Next thing you know, you're lying like Pinocchio.
Well, if you're scared of the bolt, stay out of the rodeo.
Yo, I got the hose and a phone book in Tokyo.
Ooh, you better stop wrapping around. Ready, it's gonna get hot and heavy, and you already sweaty.
Yo,
I'm sorry. Is that even an answer? Shut up, go home, and pull your damn pants up. After you, Mr. Frodo, I'm shyer. 96 G's ain't enough to retire.
I have enough to knock your ass off at taxes.
I have an ass sack full of jack after taxes.
96,000!
I'm on top! 96,000!
No me diga!
96,000!
I never win shit!
96,000! Real low, imagine how it feels. Go real slow down the highway online with no regrets. And no breaking your neck for respect or a paycheck. Real low, I take a break from the wheel and we'll grow. The biggest block party, everybody here. Yeah, we can, but we can free, take it easy.
Yo, Ma, it's me. Check my tickets.
1, 2, 3. What would you do? 96 G's.
Call me.
I mean, if it's just between you and me. It's a bagel that is tricky.
I know.
96 G's. I turn my life with a brand new lease. Atlantic City with a Malibu breeze. And a brand new
Yo, I'm saying, silly when we get into these crazy hypotheticals. You really want some bread, then go ahead and create a static close. Cross them off the list as you pursue them. Can win those 96, I know exactly what I'm doing.
What you doing?
What am I doing? What am I doing? It takes most of that cash just to save my ass from financial ruin. Sonny can keep the car from brewing. I'll spend a few on you, cause the only room with a view is a room with you in it. And I can give away the Claudia, the rest of it. Just send me down to Puerto Plata, I'll make the best of it. You really love this business?
No.
Tough, Merry Christmas. He's not the youngest, like who knew much of the business?
Yo, with 96,000, I'm finally fixed housing. Get the body of computers with wireless web browsing. Your kids are living without comfort, extrication. Change the station, teach them about your duplication. The rent is escalating,
what?
The rich are penetrating.
What?
Pay your corporations, and we should be demonstrating.
Yeah.
What about immigration? Politicians be hating. Racism in this nation's all related to blatant.
Oh.
I'll catch my ticket and pick it, invest in protest. Never lose my focus till the city takes notice. Notice, man? I'll never sleep because the ghetto has a million promises for me to keep.
Oh, you are so cute.
I was just thinking off the top of my head. 96K.
If I win the lottery, you'll never see me again.
Damn, the only joke is stay broke then.